course it's you. Who else could they send? Who else could be trusted? Trusted, 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 trusted. All I'm saying is wait, just please hear me out, because this is not an episode. Relapse. Fuck up. I'm begging you. Try to make believe this is not just madness, because this is not just madness. Suddenly she starts screaming, and I realize we're standing in the middle of the street, the lights change, and there's this wall of traffic, serious traffic speeding towards us. I freeze. I can't breathe. I'm suddenly consumed with the overwhelming sensation that I'm covered with some sort of film. It's just in my hair, my face, it's like a glaze, like a coating. And at first I thought, my God, I know what this is. No, this is completely wrong, because I looked back at the building and I had the most stunning moment of clarity. I realized that I had emerged from the asshole of an organism whose sole mission is to excrete the poison, the amoebifolium, necessary for other, larger, more powerful organisms to destroy the miracle of humanity, and that I had been coated in this patina of shit for the best part of my life. The stench of it and the stain of it, and in all likelihood take the rest of my life to undo. And you know what I did? I took a deep cleansing breath and I set that notion aside. I did it. I said to myself, as clear as this may be, as potent a feeling as this is, as true a faith I believe that I have witnessed today, it must wait. It must stand the test of time. And the time is now.
This especially, this you are here.
There's a reason. Surely you have some sense of that, how it pulls together, how it gathers from the secret hero, the keeper of the hidden sins. Tell me you can see that, for God's sake.